Hi guys, it's Michelle here. Just want to bring you my latest Flourish Junk Journal. This is going out to Cathy Jones pretty soon. We've done a private swap, and what I've done is a little bit of a mixed media cover here. It really is just a mixture of all sorts of bits and pieces. Stamps that have been sent to me in the post, magazines, postcards that I've coloured and decorated, bits and pieces from craft books, a little bit of sugar paper here and a bit of my mixed media. It's got a hairband closure and we've just got all sorts of bibs and bobs going on. I am going to put a little bit more ribbon. I've thought about that. This is probably the smallest trim I've ever used in the entire world. I apologise that we are going to be filming this right up close, but if I slide it across. Now, Cathy did ask for things like Daphne's Diary, a bit of Somerset Studios, Jane Austen and Alice in Wonderland. So this is roughly where I've gone with this particular journal. Now it obviously is a lot of supplies and that is the general gist. So we've got a Daphne's Diary style pocket, large pocket here. It's washi taped in so it can be removed. I've just put a few little cards on top here with a bit of washi. And a quote from Jane Austen, and we've got a little bit of another quote from Mindful Art. Inside the pocket we have things like some vintage ephemera. We've got pretty much quite a selection going on. I'm just going to put that down. So I've just got a bit of some of my vintage sewing, some images like so, just a little envelope with some vintage tags. Something to put your fish and chips in, your chips. Then obviously a little bit of information about regarding Jane Austen and Chawton House. And we've just got a handmade journaling tag here. She likes some turquoise and I just thought, well, do you know what, that's some awesome paper there. And we've got some stickers. And that, there's probably more stuffed in there, but to save us some time, let's go in the journal. I've got this wonderful napkin, a page here from Daphne's Diary. It would be better if it was pulled out, but for the moment we're going to leave it be. And obviously you've got, this is double sided, and more Daphne's Diary going on there. A Jane Austen flyer, we've got a picture from a craft magazine, and on the other side you'll see this gentleman doing some stenciling. We've got some images here of fashion. We have a Cathy has a nice love for turquoises and blues, so I just thought this is from a nice craft book. And look at that, that's a lovely building with some beautiful blues going on there. A little bit of mixed media, and on the back we've got some wonderful glasses. Then we have a Jane Austen programme for 2017, which predominantly gives a great description of A, what's going on, and a little bit of information regarding some of these pictures as well, which I think Cathy will enjoy. Then we've got some haircuts, a bit of mixed media. Then we jump to Lewis Carroll, who actually wrote Alice in Wonderland, and just a flyer that I got from Oxford. Then we've just got this double-backed page here with a bit of mixed media, my daughter's hand, dare I say it. And inside it's got some scrapbooking paper, and it's got these little notelets that has Jane Austen's jewellery on there. So I just thought that was a nice little touch. Yep, we've got a little photocopy going on here because I actually used the original. And then we've got a little bit of scrapbooking paper, and we've got one of my Zentangle tags that I designed, coloured in and have photocopied. Alice in Wonderland napkin, a little bit of mixed media, page from Somerset Studio, so a great source of inspiration. Sean Kelly was in our local little theatre, and so I went and saw him. Bit of mixed media, Somerset Studios ice creams, and then these beautiful sweet peas. Then these are some punch out tags that can be used. Colouring page of this wonderful cat, the Edwardian diary there, a stencil, wonderful painted vintage ladies. And then from a local calendar, this is from my partner's magazines, Land Rovers, with into Land Rovers, dare I say it. Up-to-date modern sort of Alice in Wonderland card, and just this little image. Occasionally I do get to feel like that. And then a beautiful picture from Somerset Studio, just wonderful houses in the background and the beautiful colours. The Edwardian Diary. And then in the centre here, we've got this fold out, and I've made it into a pocket. We've got two cocktail sticks going on the left and the right hand corner. We've got like the Queen and the King, and I thought that's going along with the Alice in Wonderland theme. We have a postcard of Jane Austen, that's from her house. We have Alice in Wonderland, and this has come as a, dare I say it, it's come from 100 postcards from Alice in Wonderland. So another postcard of Alice there. We've got some ephemera that I brought back from Thailand. We have probably Chawton House there, that is Jane Austen's brother, and there's some quotes there when Jane went up to the house. And Stonehenge, that's what's being tucked here. Summer solstice is coming around, and dare I say it, I live about an hour's drive from Salisbury and Stonehenge, I've been there, and you're only allowed to now go and touch the stones on winter and summer solstice. So it's just something rather special. Then we've got Daphne's Diary here, and these are to wrap around little Easter eggs. I know it's not Easter, but Edwardian Diary, this is obviously the back side to a degree, and this is just some local bits and pieces going on at the theatre. Back to the Land Rover, more ladies, stencil, Edwardian Diary, colouring book. These are those little die cut pushouts, the Sweet Peas again, Mixed Media, Somerset Studios, Mixed Media, Alice in Wonderland, napkin. And then we've just got this little playing card with the United Kingdom here. And then we've got another image from Jane Austen. And we've just got this mindful art card. Back to this pocket, more Jane Austen ephemera. That's her jewellery that was given to her. Back to the Mixed Media, this will be the hairdressing book. This is the other side of the Jane Austen. So they discovered some wonderful wallpaper, so the historic wallpaper. Postcard of India. Fun, Mixed Media, some wonderful pottery, back of that wonderful building, images of ladies, that's a stencil going on from the craft work, Jane Austen and Daphne's Diary, bringing us to the back of the last napkin. And on the back I've enclosed these notelets, and then Kathy can use those or cut them up, and you've got two sizes there. Right, well, thank you guys for taking the time to watch this, and let me share with you Kathy Jones' latest flow journal, which I'll be popping in the post really soon. Catch up with you later, guys. Bye-bye.